Fighting high waters in Hampton Roads, days after the area dealt with a rough round of coastal flooding, we are looking at how millions of dollars in grant money will address the problem. There are nearly a dozen new projects scheduled to begin. Alex Littlehales tells us which areas that money will help.
Like solving any problem.
It's not sixth order differential equations, but it's more along the lines of calculus.
There are a lot of factors when fixing flooding in Hampton Roads.
Because you got to take into a number of factors, not just the amount of rain that falls, but what is the elevation of the water.
But now, millions of dollars are on the way to the area. Virginia Governor Ralph Northam announced nearly $8 million worth of grant investment to address flood preparedness across the Commonwealth.
Reestablish some of the floodplain to help keep those water elevations down.
Of the 19 projects across the state, 10 of them are in Hampton Roads in the cities of Virginia Beach, Norfolk, Portsmouth, Chesapeake, Hampton, and Suffolk. In total, they add up to more than $5.5 million of total grant investment. The largest coming to Virginia Beach, $3 million to help restore the wetlands of the Elizabeth River.
If you look out here, you'll see where the pipes go out, there's a straight shot out to the river. Well, that's not the way it is in nature. In nature, it has a meander to it. So we're going to go back in and restore some of that meander, which helps slow the water down.
TJ Bodner is a stormwater engineer with the city and helped apply for the grant. This grant addresses just one of the issues by preserving the wetlands and surrounding areas from erosion.
Because what happens is as the water level rises and it pushes forward, it starts to degrade and destroy the wetlands that are in the river. And when that happens, the water is able to just push up faster, which means it can get to a higher elevation upstream where we're at here along the Elizabeth River.
In Virginia Beach, Alex Littlehales, 13 News Now.
City officials say there are roughly 1,500 areas that flood just in Virginia Beach alone.